Hey, Ma.
Gino, what are you doing here?
Well, Ma, I was thinking about all that stuff you said, you know, about making Grandma happy. And I was talking it over with MC and the Madonnas. And I figured, heck, if it'll keep this family together, someone's got to do it. Ma, I'll be Benito Mussolini.
Look, Gina, do you even have any idea who Mussolini was?
Well, no, I didn't before, but then Anthony told me all about him. Ma, this guy ran his whole country. And do you know what they called him? They called him Il Duce. Huh? The Duce. Hey, yeah, that's right. It's me, Duce Tortelli.
That is a horrible name, and I never want to hear it again. It sounds awful. I hate that name, and I hate Mama for asking me to give it to you.
Okay. Carla, that was your brother. He said to get over there right away. Your mother's going fast.
No. I swore I'd never go back in that house again. I have my pride.
Okay, Gino, I want to grab her feet. I'll get the rest of her. Come here, come here, come here, come on, come on, come on.
No, no, put me down, put me down. I don't want to go.
Would you hoist me a little higher, guys? I'd like to have some butt left when I get there.
Oh, no. I'm too late. Oh, Mama, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I hope you can hear me. I hope you can rest now. I swear on your memory that my Gino is now named Benito Mussolini.
Well, it's about time. I was getting bed sores.
You're not dead. You're not dead at all. You were never dying. You just did this to trick me, and you were all in on it.
We listened to our mother.
And we thought it would be funny.
You never even had to dream. You just did this to trick me into getting to name my kid that stupid name.
I had to. You're stubborn as your grandmother's mule, who, incidentally, you were named after. I honor a tradition.
Yeah? Well, I'm gonna give you something to honor right now, a bunch!
Ladies, ladies, please, please.
Stay
please.
Out of this if you know what's good for you, Patty. Listen, I may be old, but I can still instruct others to hurt you. Benito, kick your mother in the teeth for me.
Okay, Grandma.
Don't you order my son around. Gino, go punch your grandma in the kidneys.
Okay, Mom.
You're big. Throw Carla out the window.
No, I'm not gonna throw her out the window.
All right, I'll do it. Sick as I am.
Please, please, Mrs. Lozoponi, I don't mean to be disrespectful here, but, you know, you're not being fair. You're asking your daughter here to name her son after a very bad man, and you fake death to get her to do it. I mean, these are not your, typical mother things.
Are you saying I'm a bad mother?
Well, yeah, in this case, yeah, I am.
Sam, you insulted my mother. In our own house, with the food that we cooked over her deathbed still stuck in your teeth.
Is that bad?